afternoon is one of the nation's leading health threats, obesity.
And Iowans are topping the scales as one of the top 20 most obese states in the entire country.
Health experts are meeting in Des Moines today to try to address the state of weight in Iowa.
Employees from Wellmark Blue Cross Blue Shield are encouraged to get up from their desks and get moving in a badminton team building exercise that promotes exercise.
It's wonderful. They work around whatever time you can come over. They're more than willing to help you work it into your schedule.
More companies are encouraging wellness with on-site fitness centers like this. Health leaders at a Wellmark Foundation conference are trying to come up with more ways to bring down our obesity rate.
The treatment costs with obesity are very extensive because we know that obesity puts you at risk for diabetes, heart disease, certain cancers. So we really want to reverse that by really focusing on children.
This cafeteria offers healthy choices, but it needs to start in schools and homes. With 15% of kindergartners obese, parents are urged to teach nutrition to two-year-olds.
Look at canned fruits and vegetables, looking at beans and other ways to stretch the food dollar.
Also be aware of how kids are influenced by media promoting sugary cereals and fast foods.
They go to sites of food advertisers and play games where marketing really blurs with content, and we're seeing that increasingly as well, that the ads are no longer distinct advertising.
The group also stressed making exercise an easy option by adding more trails to create walkable and bikeable communities.
We have changed the environment and made that ability to walk and to be more, have more active lifestyle, somewhat more difficult by the way we build and design communities. So what we can do to make that change to encourage more physical activity and better nutrition is something that we're trying to bring about today.
Now, 15 years ago, 16% of Iowans were obese. That has nearly doubled to almost 30% now.